ladies and gentlemen, under the field direction of drum majors Amy Brand, Tyler Salyer, and Caitlin Schmidt, Washington State University School of Music proudly present your 2015 Cougar Marching Band. Tonight, we proudly honor the men and women of our armed forces. Written in 1942 and first performed by the Cincinnati Symphony, our first selection, written in response to the U.S. entry into World War II and inspired by Vice President Henry Wallace's famous 1942 speech proclaiming the dawning of the century of the common man. We begin tonight's military tribute with Aaron Copland's timeless piece, Fanfare for the Common Man. One more time for our armed forces and their families.